I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake.